I'm in Headcorn today. This is a thriving high street. Lots of small, successful businesses, shops and pubs. And this is exactly the sort of high street that needs a Conservative government for tomorrow's election. And in our manifesto, we've committed to cutting business rates for small shops and small businesses. And so anyone watching this today, can I urge you tomorrow, be sure to vote Conservative.